So this is what a normal hip scarf usually looks like. It's a square piece of fabric covered in some kind of embellishments, usually coins. And basically what it is just a visual aid for the students to feel their hips a little bit more and see their movement when they're practicing in the mirror. A real hip scarf can be pretty much anything you can tie around your hips. We just like to decorate ourselves a little bit so that it's more fun to practice.